Chat, I am proud to announce the best Rogue Demon video on the planet. I can tell by the tryhard nature of this server, this is going to be good. So first off, we're going to start off by targeting the streak that I saw over this hill. Over this mountain, I saw a streak. Okay, did they log? I think they may have logged. Very well. Secondly, we're going to just stand here. Stand on business, because usually when you target a woman, everybody seems to target you. Oh, she thought she was going to run back to the battle? Oh, you thought you're... Get back over there. Hit her with the ease real quick. Boom. Alright, we made our first enemy. Now what we're going to do is... Whoa. So I was literally attacking his op. Whoa. Let's dodge that real quick. I was attacking his op and he decided to jump on me. So you know what? We're going to have to go team on him. What are you looking at, bro? That doesn't work on me. Baited. You can't use sickle all against the... Ha! Okay, I'm not gonna lie, chat. I feel like my ping's a little bit off. I think the biggest reasons why I miss my, thunderclap isn't because the trajectory is wrong, but it's because I'm not timing the jump. Like, I actually have to not only time where they're gonna be, but I also have to time and take into consideration when they jump. I also wanna check my ping a little bit, so let me turn that on, because I do feel it's a little bit slower. Yeah, 120 ping average. Okay, clearly the timing was off with that. Alright, we're gonna have to take some damage. I think he's gonna barrage in a minute. Okay, I think this alt will counter it if I pin him. Alright, looks like he died anyways. Hit him with the GG. One up. He said GG, I'll say GG. Okay, so it seems the server's so divided. I thought when you typically target women, like, you get teamed on. Because, like, it's like the right thing to do, you know? Whoa. We'll just continue to, let me drink some of this chocolate milk. I'm toxic. Hey, wait, wasn't this person on one of my last videos? Dang, they are mad. Bro, I think we joined another server, man. I kind of want to get teamed on, and no one's teaming on me. Why is this happening? No one's teaming on me. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. C4 and WXR. Dude, there's no way I don't get teamed on. Alright, you know what? Here's what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna get our joins ready because I just feel like I'm gonna get teamed on. So let me go to my stream thingy. And then let me set it in a certain way. Okay. Okay. So I'm ready. It should take me like 3 seconds. If not two. Maybe even one to call for backup. Now let me actually change my avatar as well. Because I feel like my avatar is a little bit recognizable at this stage. So we're going to change our avatar really quickly. So that we match. And it kind of sucks because we are on a bit of higher ping. We're on 120 ping again. Let's change our hair. Let's put on this hair here. Back accessories. Take off the cape. Ultimate Spidey Man backpack. You know, I think this is a perfect backpack for me to wear. But is this the cheapest one that we have on the block? Okay. Okay, there we go. We got our Spider-Man backpack. 1 second. Oh, you guys probably want to see what's going on the background screens. Okay, we got our Spider-Man backpack. But can we get some shoulder accessories? Ooh. We could get the hungry, suspicious cat. I don't know why the Roblox avatar is taking this long to load. Any second now. Okay, let me refresh it. We got our kitty cat. Let's go to shoulders. And I think we're in disguise. We are gonna stay Thunder. Yo, why is this backpack so small? Okay. Let's play kind of like a noob real quick. Alright, let's see. Chat, I stand on business. Alright, chat, I'm kind of nervous. These people are actually decent. What is that reaction speed? I don't understand. There's no way they're faster than I. Dude, I made a mistake. I didn't count my M1s, chat. They said alright in the chat. Oh crap, they have 8,000 kills. They're mad. Oh god, chat! They held on that. Okay, I have a plan. But this plan involves super delaying. Dude, I don't like sound! Oh my gosh, they're gonna glaze me! Leave me alone! My gosh, they're mad. I didn't mean to break your ego, young two. Why are they chasing me? God! So you like the M5 move stack with the M2. Congratulations. Dang, why didn't I dash out of that? I guess I'm trash. What's up, my boy? I stand on business. Oh, look at them trying to team on me. What is a teamer? Oh, crap. Oh, buddy thought he was about to respawn. Whoa! He's actually standing on business. Alright, let me lock in. I can't play aggressive against this guy. I had to play counterattack. Counter, counter, counter! Oh, that could have been bad. I have to heal. It's okay, we can play like this. Oh, GG. Alright, you know, I'm going my main. Because I'm a Thunder main. Bro, come on. Cooldowns. Which one is that? Hold on, let me rush the SRC player. He's dead on business. Talk about some cosplay. Alright, the damage there was ridiculous. Oh, that's a counter. Okay, I think the best counter to that would be the ultimate. Dude, that really does a tremendous amount of damage, too. I'm trying to pull him out so I could use the ultimate. Thank you. was a good day. Because the thing is about that barrage is it lasts so long, it's insane. I can't believe that didn't counter it. So there's nothing that you could do to cancel that, I'm assuming, than a Shrey ultimate. Could have definitely died right there. Oh, see, that's the only evasive that counters barrages like that. Dude, I'm the ego breaker. You can't tell me right now they're not extremely upset. I'd be mad. Who do I even want to use that I'm like confident I could win? They're definitely pretty good. No counter? That's ridiculous. See, you know what sucks about this moveset is, bro, look at how bad the M2 is. Bro, and that hyper armor is insane. Oh my gosh. I shouldn't have gotten sickle. Are they serious? Oh, you use the evasive while you're in the bubble. I'm so stupid. Dang, they're low-key hitting me. Whoa, bro. Are you serious? No, not that I can't ruin my 10-1 score. Oh my gosh! Dude, they almost costed me with that. Dude, their M1s just got better or something. I'm gonna start rolling, man. Start having to roll the 6. Did that just counter their ult? What the heck? Oh my gosh. I just broke their ego. Alright, chat. I think we're going to end this video here. GB stood on business. It did take some time for them to pull up, though. That I will admit. Yeah, I'm not going to lie. But they still stood on business. Yeah.